shit. War has started.
That's bullshit. Wow.
Wow!
This place is
fucked. Move! I have somewhere to be.
Thank you. You're so dead!
The suspect's heading north!
Dick!
Give it up!
Got you, pal!
Nowhere to run!
Just give up! We good? Got your cover!
I'm not gonna fuck with people like that. That's fucking annoying, so. Those are the people that have everything in the game and nothing to do. RPG the whole time. Did you still count me with an RPG? Oh, Jeff's tank.
What can I do for you?
I'll look into it.
Your charger blocking my dog's water bowl. Ghost Caesar. Damn, you're already in the server? There, I sent you an invite.
Oh,
right, so you got... Are they the same? Hmm? My nightclub. Oh, to the left. That's a casino. Down. That's my office. Going to the left. You're going to see the house symbol? With the half blue circle. By the beach. By the beach. Yep.
How's your...
Is it telling you to go to Lisa? For the blimp? Come on, you can do it. I don't know if you're allowed to do it from here or not. So if so, go ahead and do it. How far is it from here? How many miles?
What?
Bottom left screen in the radar. How many miles does it say until you're there?
I don't have it.
Oh, really?
No.
Don't show nothing?
No.
Hmm. Oh, because you did not join my CEO. That's why. God damn it, Tanner.
I thought
I did it. You didn't. The last server you did.
What?
The last server you did, not this one. Yeah, because I can't invite people. This one's a really quick one. There's a stealth chopper. Not a stealth chopper. Buzzer here. Helicopter missiles.
Wheel.
I never do that. I've never done it. Is it free or something?
Yeah. Yeah, 24 hours. No free park, no free park.
Never done it.
Yeah. No free park.
Did you?
Yeah. Gee, yeah.
Oh, I got stuff growing now that you can mix with weed. Like catnip, did you know you can mix catnip with weed for a stronger indica high? You can mix weed with lavender for a relaxing, stressful. Hi. Chamomile, that is an uplifting experience. Gives you an appetite and other stuff. I have it all in my book that's out there. I did a fuck ton of research. Because I was curious, what all herbs can you do that mix with weed? Because I've heard people mix lavender, sage in their weed. Oh, and I found an article with eight best herbs to mix with weed. Mint leaves. You can mix mint leaves with weed. And that goes tight. It's like an energizing mood, smoking, uplifting mood. And also, it improves breathing, it says on it. I got it all written out on my notes, bullet points and shit, written out nicely. Over. Alright, now step that in, but they're gonna have. Still enjoying. Hold on. Oh my god. Timer.
You raising my phone order?
Yeah, bottom right. This fucker's shooting at me. I want to kill him. You don't get wet.
Max speed.
It's 21. The max speed's 21. So you don't want your cards going higher than 21.
No. It's not. It's blackjack. Just do
poker. Poker? Yeah, you're playing three card poker. Yeah, I don't really know how to play poker that well at all. Especially now with three cards.
Well, how does she have a flood? Every time.
What? I have 12,000 chips. Wonder if I need to buy a
Okay.
What's the pointer? Oh, it's on the top. Almost had a vehicle.
Yeah.
A whole level.
Oh, you got so lucky.
You get visitor bonus chips. 1,000 chips are free. How much is 10 chips worth? Oh, $10. So each chip's a dollar. So I guess you get 3,000 a day. Down. Visitor. There you go. Because you need cash. You need to withdraw money out of your bank.
Right there.
That's in your bank account. You need cash. So go up on your D-pad. Click up on your D-pad. Go on your internet on the bottom middle. Go to money and services. Go to the very bottom. Very bottom. That one. Go to main menu. Go to withdraw. Withdraw like 10,000. Say yes. Back out and spam P, so you get all the way back to P. So you can take that 10,000, you can turn that 10,000 in chips. Some things in the game that makes you actually have to have cash.
Yeah, I can't. Your future is not good, please come on. Thank you.
That doesn't make sense. I can get out my nightclub. And I can buy special at liquor at my nightclub.
So.
I wish you can buy a tow truck. I tow people's cars and fuck with it. I just tow it to the ocean. So. Oh. Wow.
What?
It's gonna look on a map like we did that.
This car's so slow.
Is he not a turbo unlocked? Or a tranny 4 engine upgrade 4. I have all the engine modifications. God damn car. See that van pull out on me?
Yeah, I saw that. That is nice. Oh god.
SS car.
Bailey Jeep.
Spawns in there.
Dude.
While I was shooting the spot that was gonna pop up, then he moved me and made my crossing go weird. Go way wacko.
Really?
Yeah, it was just one dude that killed you and me. You let one guy kill both of us.
Killed.
Is that too soon?
Spot that?
No, I've had it.
Huh?
I've had it.
You know, like, how strong are you?
What the fuck? Why couldn't I target him? Fucking game.
Here, let me see your remote real quick.
Oh, yeah, that was on you.
Yeah, up here. Less far.
You know, you can call Lester.
Right here.
And you can call the top now. I have it. See, right there, move up one level. For griefing, that's what that is. We were doing nothing wrong.
Well, I wish you were here now.
session.
So I don't want to deal with that fucking dude.
Fucker's pissing me off.
Yeah, it's like fucking two or three servers in a row. About to do fucking couple loading missions. Can you quit it?
Yeah.
Fucking not low. She keeps getting all over me.
Do I fucking just die?
Perhaps cherry or sweet tea. Well, it's really up to you. Soda or tea? I don't know what to give you, though. Well, there's a Pepsi cherry, and sweet tea.
I mean, I really don't like Pepsi that much.
And there's a sweet tea. Do you not like sweet tea that much, I take it? Here you go. I got another 6-pack in the fridge. I'm just gonna keep it next to my window, keep it cool.
lot of low levels, dude. Is GTA 5 really cheap or something? Three setups away from this heist. I was doing this heist at the bottom. I'll do something else over here, I guess.
You invite me?
Yeah, I just loaded it.
Huh?
I just loaded it. I was buying max ammo. Pop up on your phone in a second. It's the middle icon in your job list. Yeah, right there. Eliana. Setup signal. Receps. Yep, that one right there in the middle. Eliana. Yep. By the way, Parker. Because I knocked the bottle down on the side and the fucking cap went flying. I was like, God damn it. It's really good. You've had quite a bit of it. Well, two of them actually.
You have one, I believe.
Strawberry glass, because it's sold during these bottles. And then, yeah, the blueberry custard's up there. Now, this one. Blueberry raspberry lemon.
Odd.
Say go to a deluxe hotel, yeah. That's what it says for me, go to the deluxe, so. You don't want to learn to ride with me? Okay.
Oh, you probably slept up.
Not really. Most of the time I always beat you guys.
You're off, Murray.
No, that's the other guy. I'm coming behind you. So how you can tell it's me, there's a half blue circle that's, that means something. We're friends, like Xbox friends. And then there'll be a half green circle once you join my crew.
Hey, how do you get so caught up? It's so fucking slow.
I have a turbo on here.
No, this car. Try it.
And transmission 4, engine 4, and turbo unlocked on this. So I wouldn't be surprised I pass you.
We did not too. We did it.
Oh, we're going uphill, so. Yeah, I see. Huh. Yeah, I'm definitely catching up.
You might not care.
Yeah. You better not fuck up.
Oh.
As I said. Tanner, I see you.
Yeah, you go catch up.
I'm actually catching up. Fuck, I hit the wall.
Right behind me.
I've been behind you for a hot minute.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. The whole time coming down there, I've been behind you the whole time. Oh. You fucked up. I'm definitely passing you. To obtain a shortcut. It's the driver. It's not the car. Yep. I'll grab my armored Karuma out. My armored Karuma has not been touched since I was a level 40, 30. This truck has everything maxed out. It's a driver. Don't hit stuff.
I'm
already here.
Me too, look.
I won. Oh, I don't know. I thought the cars were in this compound.
I won.
Look at my truck's doing.
Why is this
a Tanner, 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 look, 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 look. I'm making my truck walk.
No, 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 no.
God damn it. At least I got it recorded on YouTube. It's 4:40.
Yeah,
I was making my truck dance on its tailgate. Walk on its tailgate, pretty much. You know, so funny, Tim. Yeah. You know, you grabbed. It's gonna take you a while.
Yeah. It's so good. Fuck you.
I'm gonna go kill this dude. It's taking fucking forever.
Are you shooting?
Like you always do out the window. What button do you use to shoot? Gun out the window.
Oh.
Just fucking run into him. We gotta go hack targets. You can go at C.
or wherever closest to you. I was gonna get the farthest one, so it's not in the way. Once you get to the vehicle, do not blow it up. You gotta open your phone, click right in your D-pad next to the van, it'll start hacking it. Be careful not to get killed.
Get out here. This is my car. No, he does not know how you do.
What do you do?
You try to get a bike, you try to get a bike.
Alright, now I can blow this up. Try not to stay behind the truck, because it'll shoot you.
Yep.
No. Hack it first. Click right on your D-pad. Top right, left screen, you see it? Beat it. There you go. Now, when it's at 100%, you get out here. Aww. Yeah, and be careful. We got one life left now. See, now it's red. I can destroy it. I'm going to go get D.
No, I got it.
Well, you're at B. Then we gotta do a couple more after the D's. Another set of targets, but we can fly afterwards.
Five.
What? Oh, really, Tanner? God damn it.
How is it behind you?
Yeah, you were, if you died.
No, we don't.
What? You don't know what to do. He doesn't want to fuck it up too either. But left anyways. How's that truck that fucking powerful?
Why don't you blow it up? You got missiles.
Well, it's not, that's what I was trying to do.
Click X. How you change your normal weapons. It's like changing your normal weapons. Really? I can't eat snacks while fucking hacking. That just pisses me off. Oh my god. Do not die this time, please. I don't feel like restarting at all. Make sure you're full in health, eat snacks, put on armor. We got another set of targets. This is what I mean, like, you cannot die.
Wait,
we gotta go out into the water. But we can fly. This one's even harder, so make sure your health's up. If not, don't even do it. Eat snacks. Okay, now you can fly. Well, hover. Can't fly, but hover. Click A, and you can do it. You can click A again, turn it off.
Wait, so I can drive? Oh, I can jump.
Yeah, basically you can drive on water. Above water. Make sure you turn it on before you go on water, though. We got chase boats, pretty much. It's kind of stupid. Hack it while they're still shooting you.
But it's not shooting.
Although, I remember from the past, they shoot me.
How you shoot?
Oh, just blow it up. No, I meant like the dudes in the boats will shoot you.
I wouldn't hit.
Yeah, this one's shooting me like a motherfucker. Really? No, I have to fucking click it manually. Okay. You already took all my armor down. car.
Yeah.
It's just as expensive as the Mark II. Oppressor. But I'm pretty sure this already comes equipped for missiles, so you can use missiles once you buy it. So you don't have to unlock missiles for your dirt bike while they're flying motorcycle. Where can I drive on to? Los Santos International Airport. Still can't pull up over there, really. Like this jump. I just like slowly falling though. Alright, so once we get here though, we can actually fly these fucking cars. That's how you know each leaf though. She alone. You can shoot the gate down, blow up the gate. Or the fence, you can blow up the fence. Oh, should be able to hover over there. You see what I mean? So there's a certain way you can do it. It's a little goofy. Yeah. Alright, now we can actually fly. Pull up while you're hovering. And get to this plane. And help me hack it. Click A. And pull up. No, hold. Click A. There you go. The plane slows down after it gets up in the air, I promise. That takes a while to hack it though, by yourself. Yeah, now it's slowing down. So I'm catching up really quick now. You will, I promise.
Yeah, you will.
So I'm about to be in front of the plane. Hacking pretty quickly. Because it's undoing it, but it's doing a lot quicker since you're with me now. It's doing it much, much slower. I'm gonna pass the plane. Damn, so the plane's almost going as fast as it is. The car would have to fly. So Don waited this. Too far to the water. Hover up and pull. Make sure your wings come out. There you go. Pay attention to your bumper lighting up like that blue on the bumper. So that blue will turn off. I'm gonna use video.